Joseph Cornell, who painted this beautiful little work, is the ultimate outsider artist whose boxes and formal sculpture and drawings are among the most well recognized in the world and well collected. And this is a superb example of one of his small drawings.